His father, Akhenaten, passed down the orb. Tutankhamun wanted to restore balance. He entrusted it to the priests of Amun. But Isidora distorted the ritual in the name of vengeance. She betrayed her own gods. Started a ritual to restore Ma'at in the hidden tomb of the long forgotten Pharaoh. Mount is worthy of the Guardian of Souls himself. Yeah.
Harriet, look at Yahoo! Yes,
sir.
Yeah.